many of these artists didn't explore the body as a unit, a closed unit. They explored the body as parts, as areas to be explored. In a way, they broke the unity of the body. They were discovering a new body that was habilitating, making possible for other bodies.